Hi, my name is Julie Campopiano. I'm a current sophomore here at Belmont, and I'm a songwriting major. And this is my video submission to be Jake Wesley Rogers' opening act. Before I begin, I just wanted to say a quick thank you to Jake Wesley Rogers and his team for this opportunity. It is so cool that you're allowing Belmont students to do something like this, especially because in a global pandemic, it's really hard to find performance opportunities, and even just being able to sing for you and show you who I am as a person is absolutely amazing. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get started. So my favorite album of all time, and this may be generic, but it is Folklore by Taylor Swift, because she lyrically is unmatched to anybody else that I listen to. Her storytelling abilities and her perspectives that she brings into it are just all so absolutely inspiring and artistic and amazing. And I love her very much. And my hero is Dan Levy, creator of Schitt's Creek, because prior to watching Schitt's Creek, I had never, as a queer person, been exposed to queer media that was shed in a positive light or that showed queer people actually being normalized and regular and loving and cared for in society. And whenever I watched Schitt's Creek and I watched a beautiful queer relationship unfold and exist in a society that was so non-judgmental and so regulated and loving and caring, it was really inspiring to me. And I feel like media like that is stuff that really helps push for acceptance and helps push for normalization of people who are different. And I just came out in June, and everybody's been really supportive of me, and I credit it to people like him and other people and BIPOC people who have really led the queer movement for that. So yeah, he's my hero. And why I write music is because I always feel like I'm 10 steps behind everyone. I've never been in a relationship, never been on a date, never done a lot of things that my friends have done. And I'm new to a lot of things. I'm new to being openly queer for the first part. And I'm also even new to songwriting. I've only been writing songs for about 4 years. And I'm new to a lot of things, and I still feel so behind everyone else. So I want to make music for people who also feel that way in order to reassure not only myself, but also everybody else that you're not as behind as you think you are and that you are going to be okay, no matter what. So the song that I'm going to sing for you today is called Carnival. It is written about a divorce, mostly from the perspective of someone who's really trying to make this relationship work, only to realize that it's going to end because there's not 100% effort on both sides, and you can't have a successful relationship with that. And I wrote it with the extended metaphor of a carnival, which I'm not completely sure where that came from, but I'm glad it did show up because this song would not exist without it. So this song is dedicated to not only divorce counselors everywhere, but also to the Texas State Fair. So yeah, thank you so much. And I really hope that you enjoy.
Fun today, and if you gave me blisters.
Thank you so much again for this opportunity, and I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day.